Next message sent on Friday at 8:09 a.m.
Yes, I was wondering if you have a tape. It's probably on Amazon, or you probably don't have it in stock. It's called the Dail. It's called End of Crease. That's one of them. There's two of them. I'll tell you the other one. The other one's called Sticks and Stones. They're both on Pond Hockey. Look up pondhockey.com and you might find it on I don't know if you can get it in stock or not. I found it on the computer with my computer when I went down at my clinic, and I found it. I looked it up. And I don't know if you guys have it in stock. One cousin and the crease. Called End of Crease on Pond Hockey, and the other one's called Sticks and Stones, both in Pond Hockey. Pond Hockey, you play it on ice, and the way it's so weird, you play it on ice. If you have it in stock, please give me a call if you're open today, all right? If you're open, if it's not open, I'll be in that room here to see if you have it. Okay? My number, if you want my number, I don't have caller ID or email or an answer machine. So, but this keeps ringing, that means I'm out busy doing something else or doing some other thing. They're both on Pond Hockey. P-O-N-D-H-O-K-E-Y. Pond Hockey. They do it on ice when the ice freezes over. If you go to pondhockey.com, you might find it. It might be on YouTube, I don't know what. But... And there's another one called Pond Hockey. Just Pond Hockey. There's three of them. There's one called Pop.
End of message. Next message. Sent on Friday at 8:34 a.m.
Yeah, this is Mike Stewart. I'm calling about if you have anything in stock on Pond Hockey. There's two DVDs, some documentaries on Pond Hockey. There's one called In the Crease, and the other one's called Sticks and Stones. And there's another one, there's three of them actually. There's another one called Pond Hockey. It's Pond Hockey, P-O-N-E. No, P-O, Pond, Hockey, H-O. C-K-E-Y, P-O-D, Hockey, C-H-O-C-K-E-Y. You can find it on the, probably on Amazon or pondhockey.com. It's a documentary. It's probably be under documentary or sports. If you don't have it in stock, then I know Amazon has it because I looked it up at my clinic. My clinic I go to on my computer thing. I was at a computer class and found that at my clinic. So I looked it up there and that's where I found it at.
Amazon might carry it. You might have to order it from Amazon. I don't know how much Amazon wants for it. I'll probably be in after the new year to see if you have it or not. If not, you can give me a call. My name's Mike Stewart. I don't have an answering machine or caller ID or email. So just keep ringing. That means I'm out doing something else. Or I'm busy doing some other thing. So my number is... Okay. Thank you. I do appreciate your call if you have any stock that's what I'm looking for. I can't find them. I used to have the pot on the street, but it gave me my friend for Christmas. So the two other ones I'm looking for is in Kennedy. Okay. Talk to you later.
To disconnect, press star. Goodbye.